And this is a Yucatan banded gecko. I found him underneath my house. In fact, I actually caught him a few months ago and released him. Actually, I released him right at the base of these steps after I took some photos. He made his way right back to where I caught him earlier.